So, how is it going, guys and girls? Oak here, back with a video for you guys today. And today, I've got a brand new series here on my channel. It's going to be called Blind Man's Draft. Now, for those of you guys who don't have a clue what I'm talking about, let me explain. Right here, I've got a blindfold, and I'm going to be playing in FIFA 16's foot draft mode. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be able to select my captain, and then I'm only going to be able to select three of my substitutes whilst looking. The rest of the players, I'm going to have to click on it and then just select one random player. So I'm going to have no idea who I'm picking for my team, and then try to figure out the best thing I can get from that, and then go on and try to win it. Now, obviously, I'm not the best FIFA player as it is, so doing it with a blindfold on, not having any choice of which players I'm getting to, like, you know, boost the team overall and also the chemistry, it's going to be a challenge. So it should be quite enjoyable. If you enjoy it, drop a like rating, and we're going to try to do about an episode of this a week. If you want more, let me know in the comment section down below. Let me know what you think of the idea as a whole in the comments. And yeah, let's get down to business. Here we go then. So, Foot Draft, welcome to Foot Draft, new way to play FIFA Ultimate Team. Draft the squad and start your win streak to earn packs, coins, and more. We've seen this in the demo, obviously, you get to pick your players. If you guys haven't played the demo, this is your first time seeing it. It's really, really good fun. I'm really happy they've actually brought this in. I can see this going quite far. I've only got two tokens, so I do need to try and win this. I really do need to do as well as I can. Now, remember, I'm only allowed to pick my captain and three substitutes, as well as obviously the formation and stuff. This stuff I'm allowed to pick, it's just a player I can't pick. If you'd like to see like an extreme blind man's draft episode where I don't even get to pick the formation, that could be something we do in maybe the next episode. So leave your thoughts throughout the video. If there's something you'd like me to do differently, leave it in the comments and I will take note of it and try to entice it in, or entwine it into the next episode, I should say. I do love a bit of 4-5-1. I really, really do. Yes, let's do it. All right, so here we go. This is my captain of choice. Ooh. We have got Ronaldo there. I mean, it's going to be obvious, isn't it? I've got to go with Ronaldo. There's just no other... Well. That's going to obviously mean that I have to go Liga BBVA. I do also... I mean, if I were to pick anyone else, it would have probably been Vidal, possibly Di Maria. But we're going to go with Ronaldo. So that's nice. It's at least that's a positive start. It's going to make it a little bit easier, hopefully, to progress through the games. I now have to go straight down to my sub bench. Pick three players and the blindfold is going on. So let's have a look at this. Let's go through. Come on. Oh, we got Enyema in form. Got Begovic. I'm trying to think now. I've got to think rationally. Is how many... Which leagues are going to come up the most? You know? And although we got Enyema in form there, Leno in FIFA 15 was just outrageously good. He was really, really good, and I'm actually thinking I might go with... I'm going to go with Leno there. Second substitute. We got another in form there as well. We have got a right back in Arbeloa. It's tricky. It's not an easy one at all. It is not an easy one at all. Just because I think he's going to link up possibly... Oh, but this is difficult, man. I'm going to go with Arbeloa. Try to stick with a sort of Liga BBVA sort of feel that we're going for at the moment here. And this has kind of thrown a bit of a spanner in the works. These are only my substitutes. So who's going to link up? Who's the possibility of linking up more people? I'm going to go with Zabaleta. We're going to go with Zabaleta there. So now for the rest of this, blindfold's on. So I'm not going to have any say. I'm going to obviously click it to make sure I've clicked on the right thing. But once I've done that, it's blindfolds away, mate. All right, so here we go. Let's have a look. Boom, that is opening. I'm assuming that is opened. So I'm going to pick the third player. So I'm going to go one, two, that's the third player. Bang. Right, I'm not allowed to... Well, I'm going to have to look. Who did I just pick? Okay. All right, centre-back, bang. Blindfold back on. It's loaded up now. I'm just going to pick the first player. Oh, yeah, first player. Bang. Who was that? That is not what you want on your chicken biryani, mate. Next centre back. I'm going to go with the fourth. So, second, third, fourth player. Bang. Please be better. Please be better. We've got Lescott. You couldn't write this down. You really couldn't write this down, how badly this is going for us. All right, right back time. We're going to go with the... First. Mike, I swear he popped up as one of the options in, like, the substitute range we had. Never mind, we're gonna go up. I think it's gonna be our right mid. Let's let that load, and we're gonna go with the fourth. No, we're gonna go with the last. One, two, three, four. That's the fifth player, I think. We got William, that's all right. At least we've got some chemistry there between them because they're both Brazilian. CAM, bang. I'm gonna go with the, first or second, which one do I wanna go? I'm gonna go with the second one, actually. Bang that out. Ericsson, same league, again, that's not too bad. Striker, I'm gonna go with the third player. So I'm gonna go one, that makes it the second, and that's the third player there. Benzema, okay, that's actually quite nice. That is quite nice, he's a decent, I'm speaking like I'm a bloody doctor here. It's the blindfold, so it just makes you look like a bit of an idiot, really. I should probably just cover my hands, but it's blind man's draft, so you gotta do it. Centre mid, we're gonna go with the fourth player. So that's second, third, fourth, bang. Gerrard, okay, well at least he's linking with Lescott. We're on 50 chemistry so far. Let's get it up to the CAM and hit it, okay. So for this, I'm just gonna go with the first one, bang it out. Who was it? Insing, I'm probably pronouncing his name wrong, but never mind. Left back, go. If we get Marcelo, that would just be ideal. I'm gonna go with the third, so second and third, Bosch. Who do we get? It's not looking too pretty, is it? So in the interest of just saving a little bit of time, I've decided to fast forward the remaining substitution choices just because it would make the video so bloody long. And obviously you guys want to see some actual gameplay as well as that. We're already at 7 minutes through the video, so maybe in the future we'll have to do like a little bit more cutting and chopping sort of thing. Or let me know if you're happy with actually watching the sort of decision-making process as I've done it in this video. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. But yeah, I'm going to stop the fast forward in just a second anyway and cut back to like my final choice there. As you can see, I didn't cheat or anything like that, so I figured I'd leave the face cam in anyway. Back in now. Then we go over one more, bang. And we're gonna go for the first person that pops up here now. So, bang it. All right then guys, this is the team right here that you can see that I've managed to create. Got 68 chemistry. Ronaldo's gonna have to do some serious work for us here, and hopefully we can just, hopefully just get a few goals in. We're not a strong squad here, but we're not terrible. It could be a lot worse. I've made the best out of a bad situation, so fingers crossed we can do it. Let's get into the game and see how we get on. It wouldn't be a challenge if it wasn't going to be difficult. This guy's got Smalling, Ruffier, Juanfran, Laspilicueta, Sterling, Isco at the disco, Iniesta, Rodriguez, Bestie. This is not going to be easy. 96 chemistry, Louis van Gaal as his manager. It's going to be a bloody challenge, lads. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, Leno. Keeping us in this. I think my best strategy is to have it on ultra defensive at the start. And then in the last like 10 minutes, just whack it onto full out attack. And just try to like catch him off guard. I think that's my best strategy with the guys I've got at the moment. With the options I have available to me. I think it's a tactician's game, this one now. Hello. Who's it? He fancies himself. Oh. Yes, you don't make mistakes like that! Get there! Putting some pressure in! Putting some serious pressure on! What a freaking goal. I've got no complaints of that. I've got the bus parked on him. And he's managed to squeeze that one through. I think that was with James Rodriguez. I'm not entirely sure though. We're going to see that in a sec. That was a nice goal. Let's be fair, it was a nice goal. Bosh. Acora. Honestly don't even know who that is. I am definitely feeling the strain of the lack of chemistry here. Leno will undoubtedly get the highest. What? Except for like his shit throws like that. What the heck was that, mate? What on earth was that? Yes, Benzema. See that? William? The passing! Almost just smashed my tripod. Leno's been putting a shift in. He's been putting a shift in. My strategy of just literally like parking the bus, obviously I'm not going to be having as many shots. So now I think I have to switch up and try to come back out with a punch and try to just surprise him. Good! Ball in! Nut it! Get your head on that! Oh my goodness! That's got to be our closest opportunity of the game so far. The tactician like switch up at half time has definitely done us a few wonders. Referee, please throw a few cards about. All right, what are we going to do with this? What are we going to do with this? Let's try and whip a cheeky one in. Not that cheeky. Oh, close. But no cigar. We're definitely a different team after half time. I don't think he was expecting it. Oh, that was a very risky challenge. Risky challenge. I can't get back to the person I wanted to get to. Leno, yet again, keeping us in this match. Well, not even keeping us in it. It's annoying. If this game finishes like 1-0, I'll be really pissed off. I think we're owed at least a goal here. Yes, Ronaldo. You got it, mate. You got it. You got it. Fire out that shot and pelt it back of the net. Ronaldo has got us back in this game. What a goal. The counter-attack is real. The counter-attack was real. Sliding him up front. I don't know why I didn't do it from the start. For some reason, I forgot you're actually allowed to move in around after you're actually in the game. What a goal. Keeper had no chance. Side the post, back in, and now he's making some changes. I need to make some changes as well, to be fair, because Benzema's run his little heart out, bless him. I'm happy with how I've played this, actually. I've used my noggin. I know his bloody strategy. I read him like a bloody book, mate. Eremenko still got it. This man cannot be stopped. He's unstoppable. Crosses it in. Oh my gosh, could be. Oh, bad header. Very bad header there. Go on, Benzi. Cross it in now. Just a little bit too far. However, we've got some space in the ball here. A lot of men in the box. Cross it in now, buddy. What the frick did you do that for? Oh my gosh. Tease it up. Pings it. Flamini! Oh! Flamini, sorry, Flamini, what am I on about? That would have been brilliant. Oh no. That could have been so bloody picturesque. The counter is on though. He's got a counter opportunity. Oh my gosh, no. Offside, please be offside. Please let that be offside. It's not offside. It's not offside. It would be a sweaty goal. It's got to be all out attack now, hasn't it? It really has got to be all out attack. Oh my gosh, just falling apart here now. Slipping apart. Managed to keep that in, that's impressive. Oh, this is so upsetting, man, because like it was such a close game up until that point. It was such a close game, and all it took is that sweaty little finish. Just that one goal, and it forced me to make, I had to go full out attack, and because of that, it cost me another goal. What a bloody shame. What a bloody shame. However, you know, I mean, it's not going to be an easy series. The objective of the series is to actually win it. Once I've won it, that's it, the series is done. So it wasn't going to happen on the first episode. Fingers crossed, we can do it in the future. What we got to do from this is just use, I mean, I don't think I played too badly. I really don't think I played too badly. We just got to get lucky, I guess. We've got to have a few more, you know, good chemistry links there. And then we're probably going to be in better shape. Either way, though, guys, hopefully you have enjoyed the video. If you have, drop a like rating down below. Don't forget to check me out on Twitter and subscribe if you're new around here. And let me know what you think of the series. Let's try and smash out 2,500 like ratings. That would be very much appreciated, guys. As always, you have been fantastic. I've been Oakley. Have a great day and goodbye. Whoop!